Kevin Owens has arrived.
Time to fight Owens fight.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Well, he calls himself the prize fighter, and he's earned that moniker as of late.
You're absolutely right, Saxton. You have to remember main event battles with Stone Cold Steve Austin and Roman Reigns.
A look of pure focus on the face of the prize fighter.
Because KO always has his eyes on the prize.
The Japanese legend has returned.
Hugely successful as a singles competitor all over the world.
And his opponent, representing the OC by way of Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 213 pounds, Carl Anderson.
A tag team specialist who's achieved plenty of singles success in his journey.
Yeah, Anderson might have started with bad intentions, but found a home with the OC.
Anderson, such an impressive athlete who almost ended up playing baseball professionally before becoming an international superstar.
Might have as many friends in the industry as he has enemies. Guys, we know how talented Kevin Owens is, and some could argue he's just barely scratched the surface of his potential here in WWE. But I have to wonder, what bad intentions does he have in this match?
I think that might be for Owens to know and us all to find out as this match goes on.
Penny predicament. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Setting up. All the way
out. Suplex.
Corey, what is Kevin Owens' biggest advantage here in this matchup?
It's nothing fancy, but I think KO's ability to absorb a tremendous amount of damage and keep on swinging is going to serve him well in this one. There's no limit to what Owens can endure if he thinks there's even a chance that he can fight his way through it and manage to capture the win. Kevin is just...
The sleeper is cinched in trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up. Oh, and an uppercut.
Might have lost a tooth.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Now he's been put on the defensive. It's real dangerous when Anderson gets going like this.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Carl.
He takes control.
Owens finally creates some more offense for himself.
Owens showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Kick right to the gut.
Down low with the drop kick.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And,
oh man, up and down.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Pushes through after two.
The end was in sight.
Quick back elbow. Detours that offense. Uh-oh.
Carl gets jolted by the counter.
Cross body. Of course, Owens always with something to say. Here we go. The Exploder. No. Slingshot Senton.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Uh-oh.
He fends off the attack. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Wow.
And Anderson fends him off.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here. These superstars just can't see eye to eye, but maybe they can sort out their differences in the ring.
If recent events are any indication, I'm not sure things can be solved so easily.
Yep.
This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago, back in it now. Look at this. Boom. Nice. Will it be? Shoulder up. Shoulder up.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Anderson picks him up.
That's it. I think KO might be out.
Obviously still has some fight left. Anderson off the ropes, rocket kick. And what a move from the machine gun, just solidifying his dominance.
Elbow drop.
Great escape by Owens.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Down they go. And again,
we are seeing how bad this superstar wants to win.
Body on body.
Oh, my goodness.
Sit-out package powerbomb.
We wondered what bad intentions Owen.
To be happy about the victory in this match. Hard fought as they come. Huge win.
Yeah, there were some moments there where I wasn't. Oh, hold on a second.
Hang on.
Oh, you can cut the tension in here with a knife.